husband in the thrall of the winds and the rains that blew. And a daughter so fair, never seen her dad, was the father she never knew. And the winds kept howling, the rains would never stop. The wife of the captain feared for his life, and he'd head towards the rocks, head towards the rocks. Then one fine day, one fateful day, the winds they blew. The sirens began to wail. They said, forget your family and come and stay with me. Forget your wife and your captain's wife.